Hello everybody, welcome to Sanvi Prithviraj Education Channel. Today we are going to see most important questions with answer NMMS for 8th standard students. This series also helps NTSC exams for 10th standard students, also those friends who are preparing for their competitive exams. So let us start the video. Question number 11, strong acid reacting with a strong base forming salt and water is an example of option 1 exothermic reaction, option 2 endothermic reaction, option 3 decomposition reaction, option 4 neutralization reaction. Correct answer is option 4 neutralization reaction. Question number 12, water gas is a mixture of hydrogen combining with option 1 equal amount of carbon monoxide, option 2 equal amount of oxygen, option 3 half of the amount of carbon monoxide, option 4 half of the amount of oxygen. Correct answer is option 3 half of the amount of carbon monoxide. Question number 13, assertion A, instruction shake before use is written on bottle of cough syrup. Reason R, the solute particles settle down when a suspension is left undisturbed. Option 1, both A and R are right, but R is not the explanation of A. Option 2, both A and R are right, but R is the correct explanation of A. Option 3, A is true, but R is false. Option 4, A is false, but R is true. Correct answer is option 2, both A and R are right, but R is the correct explanation of A. Question number 14, the correct option of matching column A with column B is, column A, J.J. Thompson, B, James Chadwick, C, Goldstein, D, Dalton. Column B, option 1, atomic theory, 2, proton, 3, neutron, 4, electron. Option 1, A, 2, B, 3, C, 4, D, 1. Option 2, A1, B4, C3, D2. Option 3, A4, B1, C2, D3. Option 4, A3, B2, C1, D4. Correct answer is option 1, A2, B3, C4, D1. Question number 15, the maximum number of atoms are absorbed in option 1, 18 gram of water. Option 2, 18 gram of oxygen. Option 3, 18 gram of carbon dioxide. Option 4, 18 gram of CH4. Correct answer is option 4, 18 gram of CH4. Question number 16, the mixture that is most likely to exhibit Tyndall effect is option 1, sugar and water mixture, option 2, copper sulfate solution, option 3, chalk powder and water mixture, option 4, potassium permanganate and water mixture. Correct answer is option 3, chalk powder and water mixture. Question number 17, the atomic models of scientists failed and succeeded respectively in explaining the stability of atom are option 1, Dalton and J.J. Thompson, option 2, J.J. Thompson and Goldstein, option 3, Goldstein and Rutherford, option 4, Rutherford and Niels Bohr. Correct answer is option 4, Rutherford and Niels Bohr. Question number 18, 5.6 liters of oxygen at NTP is equivalent to option 1, 1 mole, option 2, 1 by 2 mole, option 3, 1 by 4 mole, option 4, 1 by 8 mole. Correct answer is option 3, 1 by 4 mole. Question number 19, the correct method of preparing sodium bicarbonate is by passing carbon dioxide through A, unsaturated sodium carbonate solution, B, saturated sodium carbonate solution. Option 1, both A and B are correct. Option 2, A is incorrect and B is correct. Option 3, A is correct and B is incorrect. Option 4, both A and B are incorrect. Correct option is option 2, A is incorrect and B is correct. Question number 20, the magnesium sulfate reacting with sodium carbonate states that A, it is not double displacement chemical reaction, B, MgCO2 is found to be precipitated. Option 1, both A and B are wrong. Option 2, both A and B are correct. Option 3, only A is correct. Option 4, only B is correct. Option 1 is correct, both A and B are wrong. Thanks for watching video. Next series, please subscribe the channel and share this video to all 8th standard students and competitive exam preparing friends. For seeing this video completely, thank you and all. We will meet again next video. Until bye bye.